Initially, I'd never heard of the story. I looked into it that same day and found it absolutely extraordinary, the initial introduction to the story. And that just snowballed from there. I just became more and more fascinated with it, and just found the research for this just very compelling. I suppose it's something that's in us all, you know, to get up and change our lives and do something beyond our own imaginations. And as we see from this film, it's not always the best idea. But yeah, I think it's in all of us. This man just took it to the nth extreme.
What drew you to the character that you play in the movie?
I think he's kind of. It's funny because he's kind of fun, but he's not. You know, when I read him and I saw him, and I, you know, there's quite a lot of footage of him, and I thought, well, I can sort of have some fun with this. But ultimately, he's not a very pleasant character. You know, he's kind of the villain of the piece, and he really pushes Crowhurst on to you know, beyond what he's capable of, and is ultimately responsible for his fate, I think. So, but at the same time, there's a comic element there, you know. I've met quite a lot of journalists. That's not a smear on all journalists. I love a lot of journalists, but you know, there's a few I've met who I've got no time for. And I think he was quite typical, really, of his kind of character. I mean, when I see him talking, he is like some people I've come across in the tabloid world. He wasn't very difficult to get into his head, I don't think. James Marsh, I work with on Theory of Everything and know him to be just a beautiful human being and a very great, wonderful gentleman. And so I jumped at the chance to work with him again, and would do it hopefully again. Jim Cameron, also, you know, a great guy. I just come back from LA like a few days ago from spending about 3 weeks with him, and a very different experience making Avatar to making this, I can tell you. But and it's just the beginning. I've got a lot to do on that. I've got dates. I can't say. 2 and 3 have been made back to back. I can say that because that's out there. I just can't say what I'm doing in it.
Is that a strange experience doing two movies back to back?
We did that with Harry Potter quite a lot. But it's a strange experience doing motion capture with a camera on your head and 101 dots on your face and wearing a suit made of Velcro. That's weird.
Imagine.
Yeah.